Now, a story you first saw on RTV6. While residents of the I-70 mobile home park wait to learn when they will have to leave their homes, they're dealing with issues that have left the park looking like this. RTV6 reporter Cameron Riddle shows you the people who are still living there hope the health department steps in to help.
If you didn't know any better, you would think a massive tornado just ripped through the west side of Indianapolis. But this is no storm damage. This is what's left of the I-70 mobile home park.
Yeah, I've been hearing a lot of people saying that, friends and family and stuff that have come in here, and that's what they keep saying. It looks like a tornado or a hurricane come through here.
While a number of residents have left the west side mobile home park, this is still the place multiple people call home, including Jeff Melton.
I'm not sure exactly how many's in here. I was trying to count them the other day, but I don't know who all's still in here, but I know there's a lot of them still in here.
Back in August, Melton was one of the first people to alert RTV6 when the owners of the mobile home park gave residents a notice to vacate. Since then, he's been watching this mobile home park literally fall apart.
It's crazy. I mean, you know, we don't have no management here. Nobody to control what's going on here.
As residents find other places to live, the mobile homes they leave behind become targets for scrappers looking to make money.
Getting the aluminum, the wiring, stuff like that, make them a few bucks. But man, to leave it like this, though, I mean, if you're going to do something like that, at least clean behind yourself.
Melton is still working on his plans to leave, but in the meantime is hoping the health department or code enforcement will order the land's owners to clean up the area before someone gets hurt.
There's a lot of little kids in here come through the other day when I got behind the bus, and goodness.
Working for you on the west side, Cameron Riddle, RTV6.
Well, RTV6 has learned there is a conversation happening between the mobile home park owners and the Marion County Health Department. The health department says the landowners have requested an administrative hearing to address the violations issued, but will not say what those violations are.